Welcome back to Good Day Sacramento. We are in Auburn this morning, established in 1848. It's on a t-shirt, so you know it's true. How cute is this story, you guys? It is all things Auburn. It's called 360 Degrees of Auburn. I love it. So, you know, we have a Sacramento store, right? Because those of us that are from Sacramento, we got to show our hometown pride. And that's the same kind of thing here in Auburn. And talk about it. Is it an Auburnite? Is that what we call those folks from Auburn? Yes. This is Catherine. Good morning to you.
Good morning. Thank you for being here.
You said your whole family, you're finally starting to get your identity. You're really your dad's father, your parents' child, right?
Yes, I am my parents' daughter for sure.
Oh my gosh. So you guys have been in this community, and so it's no doubt, no surprise that you would create a store that is all about Auburn.
Yeah, I love Auburn. I moved away, and you know, we all do, to grow up a little bit, and came back and raised my kids here, and it's just a great place to be.
Yeah.
A great place to be.
I love it. So you got all kinds of fun things. Of course, you've got the pillows with the name on it, the zip code, the latitude and longitude. But this is kind of your signature, your shirt here, the Auburn, California. And this is why. Look at this. How cool is that, you guys? Nice little state of California with a heart right where Auburn is located. Very cool. All right. So what are your favorite spots? Like when someone comes in and says, I'm new to the area or I'm just visiting, what do you got to see here in Auburn?
Well, you really have to go down to the confluence and see No Hands Bridge.
Oh, yeah.
That's one of our staple sites. Our courthouse is absolutely beautiful.
Yeah.
We have the clock tower right down the road.
Oh, yeah.
And, just in general, everywhere in Auburn's
everywhere.
Great.
And you've got great photos. Let's look right over here. You got some fun photos taken by a local artist,
yes,
Mr. Tom Ray,
mm-hmm.
Right, showing you all the different photos.
And he took these photos for us, let us use them and print them. And we donate $5 to the Canyon Keepers whenever we sell one. And then that's our Forest Hill Bridge also, which is another one of our main things that you would want to see when you come to town.
I love that. All kinds of fun things. Look at this t-shirt over here, you guys, created by one of their employees as well. Fun little postcard on it. Dear Mom, California is not just theme parks and Hollywood. I'll be gone a while longer because I found Auburn. How cute is that?
Cute.
You've got some fun, fun cups and things like that, right? Real Housewives of Placer County. Great photos of Auburn and stickers, of course. Let's see. I love these. My kids aren't wild. They're just free range. I like it. All
free
kinds
range
of
children.
Of course, I don't think this has anything to do with Auburn, but it is my favorite.
Avi,
right? I know. I love that. You've got some fun things down here, too. Very cool, you guys. Come check it out. All kinds of sweatshirts, jackets, pictures, all kinds of fun things to represent Auburn. Show off your Auburn love. You can say hello to my friend Catherine here. Again, it is called 360 Degrees of Auburn. I'll send it back over to you.
I love the doormat behind you with the latitude, longitude.
Yeah, that is cool.
That is nice.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's very cool.
Right?
Love that.
Love
so
that.
Cool. Thanks, who? Good stuff.